first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna find a section that's pretty decent size. We'll go right here. Let's go back here. And you're going to cut just into the bark a little bit all the way around in two spots, right here and right here. And then we're going to place a vertical slit all the way up right here. And then that's going to peel off like a belt. So let's see.